d'accord. Maybe it's loneliness, abuse, addiction, depression, violence. Whatever you're sick of, I'm here to tell you, there's something stronger than hatred, something more powerful than anger, and that is called hope, and that is called love. Somebody say yeah. Yeah. So whatever you're sick of tonight, I want you to put it up on your fist for me here.